Save. Heal. Let's see. Ninja sword. Exactly. Okay, I'm pretty sure that the full snapback is, yep. Okay, A, time to upgrade your gear. Let's see, Bow of Hope, is it, yep. Okay, clear, got that. I know the ninja sword is weaker than that. Okay, Rockbuster, is that weaker than ninja? Yes. Yeah, let's see, so this, I'll equip that on somebody. I could equip you with the Eagle Spear, but right now. There, that's better. Okay, let's see. Eileen, you get this. Needed to upgrade the gear. Let's go.
They don't seem familiar.
We've been waiting for you, rebels from Hades.
How outrageous of you, a mere pretty instructor, to oppose the president.
Your actions call for no punishment short of your death. All of you shall be executed right here.
Ooh, these guys seem different than the others.
Hell yeah, they do. They're the three brutes of the Netherworld. I didn't think we'd see them so soon.
The three brutes?
They sound pretty tough.
tough. They've punished more humans than anybody. They're the symbols of fear in the human world. Silos of Thunder, the atrocious Trollmayer, Vultus of Despair. Together, they are...
So they're like the five something something. Do they have their own kids show?
Nope.
No way! They're anything like...
Miss Fuka, is it? You seem rather calm in the face of such strong enemies. Just call me Fuka. And what's to be scared of? Strong or not, this is all just happening in my dream. Pardon me? In your dream? Bixis still hasn't accepted that she died, and believes that everything that's happening is part of her dream. Okay, I see. Interesting. And you? Desko is a final weapon that was created by humans. She's just a girl who aspires to someday become a final boss. What a wonderful dream. Lady Archangel, I may have chosen the wrong kind of people to align myself with.
The three brutes, huh? Well, there sure are a variety of people these days.
They're juveniles who earn some points during your absence. It's only natural that you don't recognize their faces. However, I can't accept the fact that these whelps are arrogantly strutting around.
Then we shall teach those youngsters a lesson on how to fight a rip!
Game show hosts, Kevin and Bautis. Okay. Okay, we know Cylos is the Thunder Emperor, but he has no Thunder spells. Let's see. Okay, let's see. A measle. I want you to stand right here behind behind Fennec. Let's see if we increase the range. Okay, we can't hit them either.
There.
All right.
Okay. Jargon, you're done. You know what? We haven't brought out our final boss yet. Ah, there she is.
Yeah.
Those two are gonna go surrounding Val. Okay, Yogg-Sothoth, Mizo. I want you to go here. If we can. Okay. Bloody hole. Okay. Giga Ice. Okay. Throw you here. Giga Fire. I'm Bliss. Okay. Troymaker, you're gonna get hit. I'm surprised that you're gonna be surviving in that. But then again, Baltus is gonna survive that, so. Giga Fire on Formaldehyde. Yeah, you're gonna realize that you're gonna get burned. You'll have a sword dropped on you. Oh, you wanna attack me from there? Okay. Boom. Okay, let's see. Measle, you go here with Nathan. Fennec, you go here. Okay, let's see, where's Volcanus?
Bless me.
If I can reach with a Giga Heal. Okay. Go right here. Heal. Giga Ice. Okay, can't reach with that. Take one step forward. Got you this time, Uppercuticus. Okay, Val, you're gonna jump here.
Sardines!
Okay, can't throw you there. Just took out the Silos. I pretty much feel like I just sniped Silos. Nice. Okay, Amiizo. Giga Ice. Him. Desko. Yogg-Sothoth. Here. Let's skip the commercial and go into this.
How could we, the three brutes, lose?
Now do you see? It's rather ludicrous for you weaklings to identify yourselves as brutes.
Lord Valvatoris's absence is the only reason you were able to ascend to your positions as the top three. Now, learn your place.
And you should know one more thing. Death of Amiizo has made a triumphant return from the depths of his own demise.
That glowing skull. You are.
That's yep.
Right. My name is Amiizo. Death Amiizo.
This is unbelievable. However, there's no mistake in that skull mark.
Positive reaction is a first. So you guys admit that Amiizo is alive?
No. This is...
wrong? How?
Yeah, explain how it's wrong.
Sir Amiizo is known for being a wimp, despite the fact that he's the son of our great president of the Netherworld.
He couldn't possibly be some chivalrous guy who would join rebels from Hades. And defeat us, the three brutes of the Netherworld!
No! This means...
The old used it.
...is now the main factor for doubting your identity. Not everything will go as you plan in life.
Nevertheless, it is all because you've grown, and that is a good thing.
But so is not!
Yes, it is.
Says, don't worry. Just keep fighting until you receive your father's approval.
Really? So I shouldn't let this get to me? All right. Until everyone admits that I'm Amiizo, I'll keep proving it to them. I am Amiizo! Death Amiizo!
There's no point in shouting that out here. Feel free to do that as much as you like when you're in front of your father.
Oh, I thought that only harmful words came out of your mouth, but I guess you can be nice too.
In what way could that have been taken as nice? Your ears must be rotten.
Desko heard it too. I know you can do this now. It was that type of thing.
He's a tsundere. I've never seen one in real life before.
Is this true, Fenric? You approve of me?
What? Absolutely not.
Looks like our team is tighter than ever. We have no reason to stand still now. Come on.
My lord, this is a mistake. I didn't intend to... Not a tsundere.
Well, I'll see you all in the next video.